saw Kathy Breyer. Where's Kathy Breyer? Kathy Breyer, soap opera star, and Tracy Camara. Mother, and it was her first Broadway show, and actually a million Broadway shows, the amazing Jackie Hoffman. And we have, from down south, the Tony nominated for Legally Blonde, which she was originally Amber, Miss Barbara Bundy. Hi, two guys together. Oh, you don't know each other at all.
How are you? Thank you so much.
Do we need to pay? Do we have to pay first? Well, we need our mics. Okay, hold on.
Thank you.
So now we have. Thank you very much. All right. So where do you guys? Where's the best? You guys want to sit in front and watch? What would be the most comfortable position for you guys? Why don't you guys sit along the front? That way you can be close. Yeah, face them. That way you can be super close. Come along. Well, it's a class. Come on in. Come in.
Oh,
you play Penny? Oh, and do she?
She's
got. All right, here we go. So, Jack, you're gonna start, and you can come over to me and join.
Yes.
Okay. No, you're gonna share it first, and then Jackie's gonna pass over. She's gonna be out of her first, all the mics. Okay, you guys, Hairspray opened up in 2002, it won a million Tony Awards, and it is here for you tonight. Thank you for supporting Broadway Cares Equity Fights 8.
Okay,
hold on.
Real Housewives of Hairspray.
I don't even know those meetings. I know it again. So here, Mama.